Hello, welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon Miller. This is
John Denton.
Right, Wale. Little fact about Wale: we follow each other on Twitter. Isn't that nice?
Yeah,
and
really
also,
nice.
I mean, I don't know him, but he comes across like a really lovely man.
I know very little about Wale, other than he's a massive wrestling fan.
He is.
And
he
puts on his own events.
Wale
and
Mania. Yeah. He's a really nice dude. He just comes across like a really nice dude. But yeah, I don't know much of his music.
No.
To be honest,
right.
I know more about him from his wrestling stuff than his music stuff, which is stupid. So we thought, hey, what a great time to sort that out.
Well, he dropped a new track. I think he's got a new EP out, but he dropped a new track March 19th. So it made sense to listen to it and react to it. Like I say, there's not been a huge... I think there's been a few requests for Wale, but not a massive one, but it seemed to make sense. So
yeah, exactly, because... I'd like to know more about what he does.
Yeah.
To be honest, I know about him the human. What about him the musician?
Yep.
So that's what we're doing. Stay in power, right?
Stay in power.
Lately been feeling like niggas doubt me. Trust me, they don't got no staying power. Left Atlantic about a minute later. Uri record label try scout me. Representing all official niggas. Intelligent flying get bitches, nigga.
It's groovy.
Yeah.
It's kind of chilled and relaxed. And no, I like his voice as well. It's like aggressive, but not aggressive.
Yeah, but he's got
that
type of flow.
Smooth.
Smooth is the word.
My second year, I tried to get one pregnant. Early bird, that was Petersburg. Now my little bird, fly to Teterboro. Halliburton full of blues brothers. Ain't no Ackroyd or Belushi neither. Paranoid, so I'm drinking heavy. Hearing voices, so I'm sleep heavy. Now I'm sneaking burners in the club. I'm not concerned about who beefing with us. I can give them words, I can beat them up. Rap those, I'm Zab Judah. Hook, cross, jab through them. Uber X, I'm in the Maxima. She was a Maximax, she got an attitude.
Doesn't rhyme his lines. I like that.
Yeah, it suddenly jumps off, doesn't it?
Yeah, I like it. I like sometimes it just goes in his own little fly. It's different. Yeah. Like, I think, if you've had a lot of hip hop and rap, obviously, and I'm not saying there is a similarity to some of it, but I like I expect a rhyme or so. It doesn't go a different way. I like that. I just think it's quite
good. I agree.
You a simp, why you gotta buy a gift for? Might buy me a Rari, you buying phone posits and walk around like we ain't different. Shit, y'all just Instagram. Shit, y'all just Twitter shit. Yeah, and I can out rap my opponents. And I'm not too popular, media treat my passion like a hazard or something. Y'all get the hand off and fumble at me. I get it and never come over it. Simple city niggas wild with me, so you out of town niggas, I'm a let.
Yeah, it's like, it's quite laid back.
Oh, absolutely.
It feels
the
music that you could put on to chill out to, but there's that aggression, that confidence and that... Like that braggadocio, you know, like, I'm the best, which we talked about before. I like that in hip-hop.
Yeah.
It makes me feel like that, which is kind of a cool feeling.
Yeah, no, exactly. No, I like, it's different, and I'm all about different.
I'm the legend niggas trying to be. I went to Portland before I signed with my team. When other niggas couldn't fly on their feet. Never that bro shit applying to me. Forever that dope shit there.
Shout out to the comments, right? Let us know, what is that, does that style of flow that he's doing right now, does that have a name? The... Because I like, I mean, it just sounds good to me. Obviously, Logic does it a load.
Yeah, it's got rhythm to it, exactly.
It didn't sound like that back in the day, as far as I know. Like the old rappers back in the 90s and stuff didn't flow like that.
Yeah.
I like it. What is it?
Oh, it's a two.
We laughing at a thought, it's quiet for me. I quietly built my empire to set a fire to the rivaling teams. I'm a lion, you would just be lying about with anybody bothering me. Take them all shopping, then burn the receipt. Who fucking with me? Not really, like, who fucking with the Falarin, the God body flow, the Godfather himself, rest in peace to Chuck Brown. Say, young man, when it's your time, it's a lot of life's lemons that's about to come through, but if you run, Joe, and bust loose and grind.
That's like a little speech.
Yeah, but he's still rapping.
Yeah, he's really different. I'm not expecting this at all, but I'm digging it a lot just because... I'm intrigued.
Yeah.
He's got me hooked. I want to see where he's going to go.
I like the fact it's an introspective song that's also like a bravado song. It's kind of both at the same time. I mean, and it fits the title, Staying Power. It's about, you know, his rise to where he is right now, right?
And staying there.
And I'm limited to set up. You wouldn't get a juice. Yeah. And I got that now. Me flex attitude made a drop top down. I'm off that brown. I'm from uptown. When the school of Maryland gets, I'm from there now. How you got a landlord in a Lambo? Hold up. Y'all can't tell me shit if you bitches.
How you got a landlord in a Lambo?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
Always on. My dick been about to 40 on. My wrist every time that I record. I'm lit. Ass money. In the field like I'm running back or something. I got the passion in me, just got a bag to push it. Cause y'all rapping niggas ain't really rapping good.
He's holding back. He's got stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously I'm sure we'll get to other songs, but he's got more.
No,
he's
definitely
got more, I can tell.
God, I got it. And I can now rap my opponents. Niggas do not want no smoke with me. Nicotine patches or raps on my palm. Somebody tell him that I'm back in my zone.
I like it.
I liked it a lot. I liked it a lot. I kinda see him as like He's like the UFC fighter that you don't want to face. He's the stylistic matchup that's a problem for you, right? Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
He's a wrestler that you don't want to fight if you're a striker. Yeah, you know, he's going to ruin everything as your rise to prominence. He's like, okay, I've got to go against Wale now.
Yeah, it's like, man,
he can do it all very, very well.
I'm intrigued to see what else he's got now. That was really good. I really enjoyed that. Like I said, I knew nothing about him before.
No. Yeah, I wanted to love it because he's a wrestling fan and seems like a nice guy, but I actually did love it.
And he follows me on Twitter, so that makes me go, what a lovely man, what a lovely human being. It's a weird day that was. No, awesome. Let us know where else to go. That's with Wale. If Wale you're watching, you let us know where to go. We can do it. Like, share, subscribe, follow up Rock Reacts, and just keep listening to music.
And we'll catch you on the next one.